it blew my mind.
It's pretty awesome.
Oh, it's very cool. It's very cool.
It's one of the coolest things that I've seen in almost 30 years of watching sports. It's one of the most amazing things I've seen. It really, I think, revolutionizes the way that we can look at sports on television, particularly a sport like basketball, where angles are so important, and the way that you see the game has always been restricted to that one sideline angle.
In Assembly Hall, there are 28 cameras. There are 5K sensors, and around all the holes up there, you can see them all installed, including right above us as well.
We are actually building a 3D scene of everything, actually every pixel that each camera sees, and then we can actually move inside that 3D scene like never before. Behind the scenes, we have a server for each camera and a few auxiliary servers that also help us with processing and actually selecting the frames and selecting cameras. We have almost 3 gigabytes of data for each frame that we capture. The amount of data is extraordinary. It's huge, and we have to process all of it in very short time.
You know, it's one thing to look at film from 100 feet up, looking straight down on the court. You can tell some things that way, but to be able to go back and really be able to instruct your players in why they need to move, where they need to move, how what their movements do affect what else is going on the floor, that's a huge step forward for anybody that's in coaching.
This distinguishes Indiana University, I think, in two distinct ways. One, we are the only university in the world to have this. It's only in 15 stadiums, but I think maybe above and beyond that is the fact that our students are learning to utilize this technology. In conjunction with freeD, they created a training program, a syllabus, and then we provided the students for them, and they have trained 11 students now to join the 4 people that they already had.
It's probably one of the biggest advantages that a student looking to go into this field can have, because it's really completely focused on giving students not just the ability to learn how to use this in a hands-on capacity, but also in getting the content in their hands so that they can figure out how to integrate it into broadcasts and into presentations for audience.
We got to work the very first production game yesterday. It was the women's game. We were able to actually, like, all the students sat down, they were able to get hands-on, you know, like it was a real event. It's gonna really open the door for students who are trained on this, if they like this technology, if they want to continue moving forward with it, you know, to get paid well and to go move on with freeD. It really just gives them that chance.
I think is going to become an industry standard in the next 10 years, and our students will have the ability to learn from the age of 18 on, rather than having to wait to get into the profession and then figure out how to do it there.